hole number 10, it is like the back nine of the opening round, so I have videos in there. Anyway, we will play it, quarterback and kingmaker ball, max top and two left spin, plus the percent at mid, blue ring touching the rough line. Guy going in the middle of the fairway with the spins. I believe I have dropped this one in opening round. Yes, went minus 31 in the opening round. It was good. In the final, not so good. In the front nine, I was unlucky in a few holes. So, let's go. Qb. Max top to left. Blue ball guide mid fairway at mid plus 10 is 8.2. Let's hope we drop this one also. Second shot, thorn, no elevation. Four top and three left. We put the spins and we want the ball guide to be 2.5 squares through the hole. Didn't see my yardage, damn it. So I have to count from max because I didn't see the yardages. So I will lose time, so I must have to be more quickly now, because if I knew the yardages, I have notes here, 317, 87%, 318, 86, 319, 85, 320, 84. Nice, the opponent. Four top, three left. Have to count from max now, eh? Okay. 10. Twelve, let's say. 87, 88. 4.7. 4.7. 7. Perfect. Come on, roll. Yes. We have it. So thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck at the tournaments.